Alright, we're back with some more Elden Ring. Last time we left off in the capital, facing Morgott, who is I would imagine he is the boss to beat in this area. So we will definitely get some cooperators to help us with this. If I could just figure out where the statue is. Wasn't it like right? Let me see. Right, this is, yeah, definitely a boss that we're gonna want to have some help with. And I'm definitely willing to wait for some help. This is going to be the next, like, major milestone to accomplish, like, just to get out of this area. I still have to explore the sewers at some point. I just want to continue going forward from here and seeing where this game takes me. It's been one hell of a ride thus far, and I'm thoroughly enjoying it. And, yeah, sometimes I can't seem to put it down, so. Waiting for one more. This guy's ready to go, though. That's a good sign. There we go.
Hey! Hey!
Holy shit. All right, that's it. Hey, thanks, guys. Wow, you, greatly exceeded my expectations, so thank you. Did I have runes to collect? What the hell? Why is there still a, like a fog gate over there? What's going on? Ooh. All right, one may enter the Erdtree. Okay. We do indeed have a side of grace here now. Can we level up? Oh! Alright.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no?
That is correct.
Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds. Upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then, I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Ah.
I wish to journey with you to the Flame of Then and guide you.
Okay.
Shall I turn? You'll let my hand share them with me.
Yes.
Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles.
All right. She has made a mark upon my map. I'm not sure how to get there yet, so we'll see. Well, it looks like I probably just venture back in the other direction. Somehow get kind of like beyond those ramparts and try to see if I can get over there. Need to head in that direction, but okay. See if this actually gets us close. Head around there. Thank you. Okay. Alright, so we can head off to the right here. We can probably jump down. Okay, what I want to do is... Yeah, somehow we gotta... Down here. Alright. He's gonna spew some shit at us. Oh, I keep forgetting that I have the Great Rune from Rykard equipped, so... Need to make sure that's active. Yes, yes indeed. All right. Yes, I need those. Okay, so we're making our way east. Without too much difficulty. I'm just trying to be cautious and not take too many risks here. Holy shit! Well. Okay, so now we gotta find our way all the way back there. Alright. Fair enough. Alright. I'm tempted to... summon some help. I might just do that. Since we're here, let's do it. Oh, I can. I forgot I can equip another talisman. Alright, well, we won't worry about that now, let's just keep going. At the very least, I want to get those runes back, because that was a sizable chunk. This area is so dense, too. Right, so we went out this way, we turned to the right. Went down the elevator. I might refrain from engaging with too many enemies. These guys are fine. So yeah, this is where we jump down. Okay, and we went. I might just dodge these guys. Went down here. Right? Ah yes, there are our runes. So if we can just get these and get out of here. Okay! So that isn't happening, died within seconds of attempting to get those 42,000 runes back. So wow. Yeah, I honestly have no idea how we're supposed to be getting over there. I'm gonna go here. I don't think I want to go through that same area again, because we basically just got royally fucked. So I would like, if possible, let's see. Can we jump down here? Oh god. No. That isn't an option either. Okay. Away we go. So we can go up here. I was wondering, is it possible to like re-navigate to the because this looks like we've gotta be up on this like elevated area. So I'm just wondering, like, how do we... How do we effectively get there, is the problem. Like, it looks like we can jump to there, but... Ah, god damn it. All right. Well, let's try going out this way then. What about this? Can we fall down here? I'd like to go down there, please. That is a potential. There is a potential way to go there. How do we do it though? I'm sorry if you're watching this and suffering internally. Like, there's gotta be... So that's gotta be the way, right? Oh! Why is it not jumping in time? Alright, let's try this again. Alright, we gotta hit this at full speed. How the fuck do I get over there? seriously, like, I'm gonna have a goddamn aneurysm by the time the stream is over. Let's go back here. Let's see what is over here. Maybe there's something obvious that I missed. Well, I have no clue. I'm at a loss here. We have to access it through the sewers, maybe? Is that why it's so important that we explore them? I'm at a loss. I don't know what to say. If I go down here. That just takes us pretty much to here, and then we're... I don't know. I do not know. Okay, so... Oh, fucking... Dude, I could not even move in that situation. Oh my god. Alright, well... That might be a, Oh man, I feel so bad about this, stream. Okay, so this looks kind of promising here. It's actually gonna lead us. Lead us out, potentially. Okay. Alright. Looks like this has actually taken us the right direction, so... Oh, sorry for the, all the confusion, but looks like we're heading the right way, so... Just have to, not die. Easier said than done. Oh, really? What's the tricks up your sleeve, huh, bud? Oh, fuck, this guy does not look like he's a lot of fun. Oh, shit. Oh, that was my ticket out, too. what a tough area. All right. We'll follow that same formula and see if we can make it out of here. I just run past a bunch of these guys because I'm trying to get to this location. I'm not trying to toil in this area too much. If I just follow this. Oh, if I could just get these runes back. Maybe just try to bypass these guys, head in this direction. Jesus, man. Is this, move? What the fuck? Okay, they're moving away. Okay, they're moving back, hopefully. Come on. Yeah, I don't know what this is here for. Oh, there's actually a lever here. Just take me up. Excellent. This is what we want. Yes! Fantastic. This is precisely where we need to be. Ooh. Okay. This feels ominous. Ooh, okay. Can I get on my horse? No. Okay, so we're heading due east. Capital outskirts. There we go. That was close. I need oh shit. I need a side of grace here soon, guys. Come on. Yeah, you see me now, huh? Give me an opening. There we go. Hell yeah, baby. That's what I like to see. Alright. And we got half of those runes back that we lost initially, so. Despite dying countless times, or not countless, but at least half a dozen. Oh! Oh no 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 no! Come back! What? What the fuck? Oh! What just happened? What the hell, dude? Wow, okay, I was not expecting that. Full of surprises. Ooh. Oh, I was gonna say, is that an enemy right there? But no. Rump ahead. Okay, this looks like it's some giant lift. It's gonna take us down. Oh yes, down we go. Wow. Oh yeah, here we go. Yes, a new zone, baby. We are here. The Forbidden Lands. Yes. What horrors await us? Oh, we've already got a summoning statue. Oh yeah, ooh, this area is cool. Hello. Oh. Bring it on, sucker. Really? Oh yeah. Oh man, loving the winter vibes here. Oh, I think I'm dead. Yep. Yeah, stuck in the corner there. That's fine. Close enough to recover the runes. What a cool area, though. There's tons of these little guys out here. Probably getting close to calling it a session, though. Yeah, I guess thanks for bearing with me while I was trying to figure out the best course of action. Oh, that attack just goes straight through any obstacles. Okay. Fair enough. Alright, I'm gonna take my 30,000 runes and probably just call it a sesh here. Yeah, thanks to those of you that tuned in. I did not anticipate dying as frequently as I did during that session, but yeah. This is a FromSoft game after all. So. Yeah, leave a like, subscribe, it definitely does help, and, yeah, definitely more content to come. February will bring its share of Final Fantasy-related stuff, so probably, some Final Fantasy VII stuff, some Final Fantasy X I might go into, so yeah, stay tuned for that, and, yeah, be well, be kind, and all that, y'all, and, hope everyone's doing okay, or at least doing what they can, into 2024, so, yeah, peace y'all, and, you know, I don't know what I plan to say there, but, yeah, just keep on keeping on. All right, that wasn't awkward at all. All right, see ya.